DIG Rupa's transfer for exposing the rampant corruption in jail and her openly stating in her report that the top IPS officer was being given 2 crore rupees to provide facilities to Sasikala in the jail, and the result is that in spite of her bravery and honesty, she is shunted out, she is transferred. DIG Rupa's transfer, abrupt transfer without the due routine, is a message to all honest officers to not raise their voices and let corruption go on. In fact, when Supreme Court is very clear that there is an independent police establishment board on whose recommendations police officers will be transferred, then how DIG Rupa has been transferred without the recommendations, and that too without completing her tenure, her transfer needs to be cancelled. She needs to be sent back to her original post, so that it is a message to honest officers that you should fight against corruption, and also it should not destroy the morale of the honest police officers.